One man has been charged in relation to a homicide in the Redstone community in the city's northeast. Calgary police have charged 22-year-old Manindarpreet Singh with second-degree murder in the death of Manpreet Kerr that took place on April 21st. Investigators believe this homicide is the result of a fatal domestic assault between the victim and the accused. Singh is set to appear in court later in the month. Anyone with additional information about the investigation is asked to contact police.